the ball
for you? Yeah, it looks like a fun game.
Yeah, put it like
cool.
They proof the book?
No, I've seen that in the stores, and I, you know, kind of enjoy that.
How do you know how much time they play?
I mean, I do anything with, you know, today's in the football, play basketball, play football, and something that we don't have.
That is thick, and it grips.
Very nice.
We're looking for a math background.
Very nice.
Now, that's teaching that background.
Why, you can't find it.
Look, look at the card.
Cool.
People are calling each other in the industry.
Maybe it's a dying art.
Something to do.
Frank, Carol, I'm looking at my...
Well, a lot of them are the teachers, I'm just interested, you know, in the hours of teaching and...
Cool.
Expected to play your weight.
Look at it.
Very nice.
All right.
Game boy, hey.
I'm a player.
Very nice.
I think the game will go over there.
Look at the one teacher, that's their job.
Some birthdays, right? You like that, Caitlin? Very nice.
I'll open the progress office.
Catholic schools have 20 schools in Nassau County, either closing or consolidating.
I'm not a papa. I'll get it, Caitlin. I got it.
Marie Virginia.
Caitlin, I got it, Katie. No, Caitlin.
Well, I guess that's, you know, in the economy is bad, I guess, sure, I guess it's, you know, something that, you know,
because that's a real
luxury.
Look!
Right. Ooh, very nice. Pretty color.
Nice.
Very nice, Kevin.
Hey,
definitely.
Look, banana papa.
Very nice.
Nice.
Very nice, Kevin.
That was Penny's deal.
Very nice.
Caitlin, I'm over now.
Very nice.
A little sensitive to his presence here.
Mine.
Caitlin found out where we hid the Kevin's present. And she wanted to give it to him Tuesday night. She was giving him to him before his birthday.
He woke up that morning and Caitlin's telling him, we got you this, we got you that. You know, he's like, oh yeah.
Oh, cool. Mom, look.
Whoa, look at those.
Very nice. Beautiful.
Whoa, Kevin.
Very nice.
They're good for swimming.
Very nice.
They keep you warm.
Very nice. You don't have anything.
That's nice.
Beautiful. He doesn't have anything like this, Kevin.
That's a blow-up girl in there, Kevin.
Beautiful.
Blow-up girl.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Uncle Bob probably took you.
Very nice. Like Uncle Bob's pants, sort of.
I love those things.
Kevin, you're going to be pretty stylish there. Zippers on the snout.
Guess my shoebox.
Look!
Ooh, beautiful.
That's to go with the pants.
Very
nice. Oh, wow, Kevin.
Wow, beautiful. Very nice. Beautiful. Very nice. Turn around.
That's cool, Kevin. That beats the St. John's jacket.
Very nice. That's beautiful. Very nice. Look how soft.
Hey, you're welcome. Happy birthday.
Very nice.
That's nice.
Very nice.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Nice. We'll try not to get it.
Nice.
Very nice.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Beautiful. Very nice. Very handsome. Look like a model, Kevin.
I know. I already am.
Are you going to show up upstairs?
Brian.
Oh, you show the boys.
Okay, let's go.
Right.
I am out here to relight the candles.
Well, Kevin, in 2 months. You can,
Excuse me, please.
Dad? Go on, let's go upstairs now. What do you say? Dad?
Where's Katie?
Thanks, Katie.
Welcome to Let's Go!